Purple Auntie here. Today I'm gonna play with lasers and make a security alarm for my room. In another video, I made an electronic door lock out of Mindstorms Lego. So if you haven't seen it, you can check it out here or here. I think everyone occasionally wants to keep a nosy sibling or parent out of their room. Building on what I learned on that project, I wanted to make something more complex. So I wanted to make an alarm that would trigger when someone tries to sneak in. Today, I'll show you how I made my own laser security alarm out of Lego Mindstorms. For this project, I'll be using a Lego Mindstorms EV3 brick, mirror tiles, a red laser diode, breadboard, coin battery in its holder, pin wires. As always, I'll have detailed links in the description. But first, a warning. Lasers can be really dangerous, so remember to be cautious and always use the right safety glasses. So let's begin. Wow, everything's so good. First, I started with testing the laser diode. I connected the diode to my breadboard and tested to make sure that everything worked. I used a red 5 milliwatt laser diode for this project because it is relatively low cost and are safer than the other colors. I used the breadboard so that we could quickly test and change things if needed. I didn't spend too much time on making this look nice because it was just a prototype. For future versions, I would like to make a better house. Next is onto the laser platform. Because small vibrations could cause the aim of the laser to be off, I made a platform out of Lego to hold the laser steady and also use for aiming. I used Lego Digital Designer to make and create the instructions that I used to build it in real life. With the laser base built, all I have to do is add the laser and test it out. For the coding, I started off by making the simplest looping alarm. Once I had that, I added other enhancements like a countdown, warning messages, and an information display. I created a custom block for the countdown so that I could easily reuse it in different places if needed. With everything loaded into the EV3, it's time to test it out. How the alarm works is by reading the light intensity of the laser with the color sensor. The code will wait until there's a change in intensity. When the intensity changes, the alarm will trigger. I can press a button on the top to stop and rearm the alarm so it's ready again. Now that the system works, it's time to install it somewhere fun! I decided to install it in the doorway of my room. Anyone that breaks the beam will trigger the alarm. Well, that's it! My very own laser alarm system for my room. This is only the first version. There are many other things I can add to make it better, but it was still fun figuring out how it all works. If you like this video, please give me a like and subscribe to my channel, Purple Oranji. Also, click the little bell icon to get a reminder of my new videos. Well, that's all for now. See you next time. Bye!